drive a Cadillac.
Full disclosure, I don't believe in magic.
Magic doesn't care what you believe.
You can't take me, Pipsqueak.
Pipsqueak. Pipsqueak, you reek of incompetence.
Nah, that's just the cologne.
You are without refinement or culture.
Better that than be an evil dude. The cologne.
You are without refinement or culture.
Better that than be an evil douchebag.
Round one, fight.
word, I'm going to corrupt you in Mexico.
Listen, yeah. It's going to be okay.
Okay. Well, I'll see you
be
tonight.
Right back.
Okay, Miss Valedictorian. All right, I love you. Bye. Hey, you want to see me?
What do you ask for every week but never get?
Boyfriend who can make chocolate souffle?
Hot off the press. You made the cover.
Oh, my God!
I'm so proud of you.
Can't believe it.
I gotta say, though, it really creeped me out. You're getting a little too good at infiltrating these freak shows.
Tell me about it. This one really got under my skin.
Are we celebrating tonight or what?
I can't. I'm taking my little sister and my mom out to dinner tonight.
Your family's really getting in the way of your social life. What do you want?
Is Sadie there? I really got a show or something over here.
Remember that shy girl that wouldn't let herself be interviewed by the others?
Montoya.
Ben!
Where are you going?
You're okay.
Wow, you did so good. So, wow.
Thank you.
You make the perfect company, Jared.
Not leaving!
Padre, back off.
You know, some families take their baby to the
don't
zoo.
Don't make me come over
that's
there
also
and
a fun
beat the
activity.
Shit out of you, Patrick.
I'm really going to miss
back
all you guys.
Off.
And I'll think of you whenever I choke on a Link sausage. Take care, buddy.
Rule number one. Your partner is ever bitten by a vampire.
Fresh air! Freedom!
Peter, never, while I'm away,
never let him
I want
live.
You to hold on to my antique gold Rolex watch.
Oh, cool! A throwing watch!
No, no, Peter, it... And I cannot stress this enough. It is not a throwing watch.
Oh, I hear you, Quagmire.
I'm not a slayer anymore, Jack.
It didn't come back like you said it would.
Well, I figure.
And Joe, you sure you don't mind taking care of my cat?
Anna, all taken care of. Brought her to the pound this morning. She went peacefully.
What? No, I meant take care of her. Like, look after her.
Well, that seems like a note for this morning.
You know, maybe I won't miss you people as much as I thought.
Do you have anything for me, Glenn?
What? No! What? I just found out my cat died.
I can't help but think this selfish attitude is part of what got you here.
Goodbye, Glenn. Be strong. We'll keep you in our thoughts.
Never let him live.
Oh, yeah, you better get rid of that before you get in there.
All right. Goodbye, everybody.
I'm not a slayer anymore, Jack.
I'm telling you, the locations we found here are money. I mean, look at this. Don't the rainbow colors on these mountains just scream Outworld?
I cannot believe you'll be telling our story about how we defeated Shang Tsung.
Well, the studio thinks it's fiction, not fact. But I don't care, as long as it's covering the budget.
I assume you'll be the star.
Nope. I'm behind the camera, writing and directing.
Yes, you do.
Time to let someone younger and prettier take the lead. You know, I've written in parts for all of you.
Say I owe you two
if you want.
Back.
Us? On screen?
I mean, they're cameos. But like they say, there are no small parts.
Thank you, Johnny. But we must decline.
But Raiden?
The new initiates arrive tomorrow. We must return to the Wuxi to begin their instruction.
Of course. You are right. What about you, Takahashi? I need a blind swordsman. And no actor can do what you do.
I would love to. But my work to revive the Tyra is starting to pay off. I can't let up now.
Well, I know better than to ask you. Your plate is always full.
Indeed, Johnny Cage. Which is why I must now depart. Off to Outworld? To advise the Empress? Between her father and her sister, Melina is receiving plenty of good advice. And with the sorcerers and the general imprisoned, there are few threats to her rule.
Is something wrong, then?
I am simply shoring up our defenses. As you know, Bi-Han and his Lin Kuei have abandoned their roles as Earthrealm's guardians. His brother, Kuai Liang, has agreed to build a new clan, the Shirai Ryu, to take its place. I must go aid his efforts.
Is there anything we can do?
Not yet, but I will call upon all of you when the time comes. Madame Bo, once again, you have served an excellent meal.
That's kind of you to say.
Good deal, Slayer.
to slay some vampires, Padre. You up for it?
Thank you, gentlemen. We'll take over.
Just the two of us.
On whose authority?
Classified. Level 6.
He was always with us.
Sorry, sir.
Fair enough, Padre.
Let me ask you a question. When you were stabbing that vampire in there,
yeah,
did you get a little wood?
Mahogany.
Excuse me?
Ebony.
What?
Teak.
Are you possessed by demons?
Major Chubby.
Language, by the way, language.